action?
Hey, motherfuckers, I'm going to tell you what. I sent a thing out. I put a damn post out that I need new bands to do Redneck Minutes on. Well, if you're a band that ain't been on the Redneck Minute, you need to send me a damn message. And I'll put you on it. You got to send me a CD. And if you want me to look good while I'm doing the damn Redneck Minute, send me a shirt and I'll wear your shirt. I was going through my music here a while ago, and I found this song that I hadn't heard in forever since MySpace. And this guy wrote this song about the Redneck Minute, and I don't even have a clue who it is, but we're going to listen to it right now. So if y'all want to write a song about the Redneck Minute, you're going to have to deal with this right here, see if you can beat it. This is one guy doing everything. He does the music, he does the singing, he does all the whole fucking thing, man. I remember that. But I don't remember who he was. What the fuck? God damn it. Y'all want to beat this? Write a song about the Redneck Minute. This is from MySpace days, motherfucker. When I was popular. Big D's is ready to blow. Cousin Wowie. Look at the chills. It's badass when somebody writes a song about your ass. Boone County Moonshine.
Hey, I love my Redneck Minute.
motherfucker, hey, motherfucker, hey! Redneck Minute! Hey, motherfucker, hey!
Thank God that is...
Redneck Minute!
Thank God that's over.
What was that?
Don't be screaming, yeah. We have a well up here.
I'll tell you what, if you're a band and you want to be on the Redneck Minute, or you want to write a song about the Redneck Minute, just message me on Facebook. Personal message. I'd rather for it to be that you can post it on my damn page or whatever. As long as it gets to me. But I need some new blood to do Redneck Minute song. Say bye, always.
Bye.